So I got this little guy at Value Village today, and you wind him up with his head. I don't want to overwind him, but we'll see. And then you let him go, and he just goes backwards and forwards, and it looks like he's stopping because of this, but that's just in the way. And his head ticks around each time. And it's amazing that he's still working. Why don't you turn this way, buddy? And that's the kind of fun you had in the 50s and 60s with Japanese tin toys.